Hong Kong Company Limited to see if it was to us.
Good afternoon, honorable guest, Mrs. Yao, Mr. Ho, Mr. Sir, Mr. Hoi, Mr. Pang, Mr. Yi, honorable all guests, friends from the media, ladies and gentlemen. It gives me great pleasure to welcome such a distinguished gathering of celebrities to this meaningful occasion. On behalf of Samsung, I would like to thank you all for coming all the way from town to the airport to grace us with your presence. As you know, Samsung has been on Olympic sponsor for the past 20 years, starting in 1988, when the Olympic Games were held in Samsung home country, Korea. 10 years later, Samsung became the worldwide Olympic partner in the wireless communication equipment category. And since then, we have held this title in every Olympic and the Winter Olympics. In the Beijing 2008 Olympics, Samsung is again a top official sponsor, as well as the presenting partner in the Olympic torch relay. This shows that Samsung is committed to supporting the Olympic spirit of friendship, solidarity, and fair play. Samsung has always striven to be a world's leader in a wide range of communication and digital media products. By providing the people of the world with a quality product, we bring them close together. Indeed, through both our business operation and our sponsorship program, we give our full support to the slogan of the Beijing Olympics. That is one world, one dream. This is also why we have set up the Samsung Annual Olympic Showcase here at the Hong Kong International Airport. As Hong Kong is the core host city for the Olympics and the Paralympic equestrian events, particularly all the athletes will come to Hong Kong through this airport. And our showcase serves to welcome their arrival and to highlight Samsung's commitment to their well-being. I would like to thank the Hong Kong Airport Authority for their support and the cooperation in staging this showcase. Without their partnership, the success of this showcase would not have been possible. Finally, I would like to thank you again for being with us today and with the best decision on our doorsteps. I would like to wish you all Merry Christmas and Happy New Year. Thank you so much.
Thank you, Mr. King.